hospitality scene. They've all got a place in the market.
Continuing their charm offensive, David's team.
That charm is awesome.
Look at it. Can I actually hold one? Is that all right?
Yep.
These are absolutely fantastic.
Have you sold at trade shows before with these?
This event at the NEC, we sold 940 balloons. We had a 45-minute queue and they kept the show open so we could service the queue that was there.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Later.
Cheers.
Oh, my gosh.
Next door.
I'll get straight in there because obviously we can apparently see what they are.
Brett sticks to the nitty-gritty.
What are you selling these on at?
OK, we sell them at the shows for £5.
£5. And is there anything you could incorporate as a buy one, get one free if people have got kiddies
and
stuff like that?
Nothing.
Right, OK. So I'll thank you ever so much. Take care.